Hey, Dustin, that was a great service, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was awesome as usual, but I'm exhausted from passing out all these flyers that Brother Dave wanted us to pass out for Screaming Eagle. I mean, it's been a real challenge to get it to everybody.
I know. But I volunteered to give them out as well, and we probably gave out several hundred. But I was pretty excited about it because, you know, same as last year, we're going back to Screaming Eagle Outfitters, and it was so good last year. That's what kind of kept me going.
Yeah, I'm pumped about going. I mean, we're going to go rafting. We're going to go caving. We're going to go rappelling. I mean, that's not even to mention the worship services and the incredible quiet times.
Yeah, it was good. There were a lot of people here today, but I think we actually got one to everybody. I don't think anybody got out, but Brother Dave's going to be so proud of us.
Yeah, I think he will. Wait a minute. There's a visitor up there. I don't think he got a flyer, and I don't think we can get up there in time.
But we know someone who can.
I think I'll just take the stairs. Imagine that. The deacon of the week must have turned out the lights. Let's see what this says here. Caution. Watch your step. Hey, excuse me, sir. Wanted to make sure that you got this Screaming Eagle flyer about camp before you leave today.
Sorry, I'd already got one.
All right.
Excellent.
And don't miss camp this summer. It is going to be an adventure. Man, we really need to get somebody to clean up in the balcony.